Like, wow, Edna, you've been totally busy making fancy little Valentines, haven't you? It looks like you have enough for everyone in your class.
Well, except for one.
Like, what do you mean, girlfriend, sister?
I'm not making one for Charles Swanson.
You mean that sweet little kid down the street? Like, why not?
Because Valentines are supposed to be for people you love, right?
I guess so.
I certainly don't love him. He's a weirdo.
You can't just not, like, make a card for Charles. That is so wrong.
Yeah, but he's sort of fat and says dumb things all the time. Like, look at me. I'm a space cadet and I can fly through the air.
Well, he's just been a normal little kid person. That's what you guys do.
I still don't love him and he's still not getting a Valentine. He's too different.
I, like, learned in Sunday school that God wants us to love everyone, even if they're different from us. If we can't love others, then God totally won't show us any love either.
Really?
The Bible says in 1 John 4, let us love one another, for love is from God. And whoever loves has been born of God and knows God. Anyone who does not love does not know God. Because God is love.
Oh, I just love it when you quote scriptures, Wilmer.
I know.
So if I don't show love to Charles, then it's like God doesn't even love me?
That's certainly the way it sounds. Maybe you should, like, pray for God to help you love Charles.
I guess you're right. I'll make him a card and pray about it.
Okay, but, like, make it fast, because Valentine's Day is tomorrow. So, Edna, like, how did it go?
It went wonderful. I gave Charles his new card, and he gave me a whole bag of chocolate. I'm so glad I gave him something. I would have felt awful.
So he's not so horrible after all?
Nope. After we exchanged gifts, we started talking, and we have a lot in common. God really did help me to love him, and I learned he's not as weird as I thought.
I'm, like, so totally glad, little girlfriend. Love truly is a bodacious thing. Like, totally.
Love is for sissy girls.
Oh, yeah. With God's help, I can even love someone as weird as you, Robert.
Fat chance.
I'll prove it. Come here and I'll give you a kiss right in your face.
No way, I'm out of here.
Get off, Edna, no. Gross, Robert.
Take that. And that. I love you, Robert.